Welcome. Our lord. Oh, I'm so impressed. Show us to us. Okay. Click the button. And... President Donald Trump? Yes. I'm Donald Trump. I voted for Hillary. Oh, god damn it. You know, guys, if you're watching this, some of you had to vote Donald Trump. Some of you. And yes. I think most of the brave people voted Hillary instead of Donald Trump. That would be kind of unexpected, but pretty sure. Okay, my lord. back on her.
Doctor, there's a message in the TARDIS. It's beeping.
Well, you still owe me something. Oh, the trunk. Don't worry. I'll give it to you. Here, I'll give you this.
What is it? Well, it's a crystal. If you sell it, you'll get like $1 billion.
Oh my god, I need this. Thank you.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank you for all you did.
Don't worry, darling. Thanks, Doctor. Thanks.
Ooh-wee.
Surely I had fun. What about me, Doctor?
Oh my god, you survived?
Doctor, I survived.
What?
There.
Enough! That's enough! Oh, God! Thanks! Yeah, I got tired of this. We had to do this like for like a lot of adventures. Explore. I'm so tired of these guys.
Well, TARDIS is trying to tell us something. Let's go and see what it is.
Okay, good for me!
Well, Jake is telling.
A message! We got a message, Clark! Oh, fantastic!
Well, see where it is from.
Hey, Doctor. This is a message from the Cyberman. All we want to tell you is thank you.
Wait, what?
Hey, I'm Cyberman with emotion. And that's okay. I might die in a couple of minutes. But surely, I'll have a good ending. And Doctor, thank you for killing the robots. And they were our enemies the whole time, Doctor. Thank you, Doctor.
Well, we solved someone's problem today.
Yeah. Hey, do you say we're going to the River San Antonio?
Ugh, no. We're not gonna go there. Do you want to go check in some history?
I'm not sure.
Then, let's off to France we are.
Ooh, I think you gave me a tip.
Yes. And shut.